Okay, I'm just gonna lower my foot in to the mixture really slowly. Okay, the mixture has gotten solid now. So I'm just gonna slowly pull my foot out and the shoe will be left behind. And then you just need to pour it in. There we go. You can see it's already starting to kind of harden. There we go. You do that to get the air bubbles out. There they come. We gotta turn it over. Oh my gosh. Oh wow. Okay. This is gonna be perfect. Look at that. This is gonna be so cool. Just gotta peel that off. And then, wow, look at that. This is gonna, he's gonna love this. I knew that this would be the perfect gift because he loves these. This is gonna be the best gift ever. I'm gonna turn it around. Let's see some of this side. Oh, how cool is this? I cannot wait to see it. Look at that. So inside, you can look at that. You can see the foot. He's gonna love this. This is definitely gonna be the most unique gift he's ever gotten. I can't wait to see the look on his face. Okay, here we go. Now we're getting it out. Be very careful though, because if you do it too fast, it will potentially break it, and you don't wanna do that. Here we go. Look at that. Oh, so cool. Get these big pieces off. Okay, we almost got it out. Look at this. And you're gonna be able to see the line of my foot. Here we go, look at that heel. Man, this is gonna be perfect. And then they give you a little tool. Wow, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, look at this. Let me get this, let me get that out. Oh my gosh. This looks so good. It turned out even better than I thought. Look at the toes.